السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome back to your brothers and sisters. I welcome you all to Medina Book 3 and inshallah today we'll be doing class 15. So what are we learning today? So continuing our previous concept of chapter 3, which is majhul, which means passive voice. So we did practice in the previous class fail madi lil majhul. So in madi, how do we make? So just quickly brush that. So it is in the pattern of fu'ila, any three letter verb. So it will have the pattern fu'ila. So what we need to remember in majhul is that the vowel sign on the ayin kalima, which is the most important thing what you need to know, is vowel sign on the ayin kalima and what comes before it. So for the other forms, this concept will help you to remember the in other forms. So ayin kalima, this vowel sign, and any letters before that, what are the vowel sign is going to be. So in the three letter form, so it will be fu'ila. So ayin kalima has got kasra and fa kalima has dhamma. So we did some examples like daraba be duriba, so kataba will be kutiba. So today inshallah we're going to learn about fa'al mudari lil majhul. So what is the in present tense? So if you see, the present tense is in the pattern of yuf'alu, yuf'alu. So what do we see here? So we see that the alamat mudari' is having a dhamma. Alamat mudari' is having a dhamma and the ayin kalima has got a kasra. So that is the striking feature, that the alamat mudari is having dhamma and the ayin kalima is having kasra in the three letter form. So the fa kalima is having dhamma and the ayin kalima is having kasra. So ayin kalima kasra with dhamma before it is madi, and ayin kalima fatha and alamat mudari is having dhamma is your mudari lil majhul. So we know that the alamat mudari has also got dhamma in three other situations forms, which is yufa'ilu. So form 2, fa'ala, yufa'ilu. So we shouldn't be confused, because obviously there's quite a few striking differences between these majhul and the regular mudari lil ma'lum in form 2. So this, even though it's got you, we have to look for the rest of the fa'al, what is the vowel signs it has. So if you have to say yufa'ilu, so yufa'ilu is different from yufa'alu, and again yuf'ilu, af'ala, yuf'ilu, aslama, yuslimu. So it's bab 4 af'ala. So here if you see, the only change here is ayin kalima has got kasra. So I'm sorry, it's put come fatha here. It has to be yufa'ilu, yufa'ilu, and yufa'ilu. So it has to be dhamma here. So the striking feature is, even though the ayin kalima has got kasra, the pattern is same. If you see yufa'ilu and yufa'alu, the only change is the sign and the ayin kalima, and one is your majhul, another one is a form 4. So this we need to keep in mind. So if you bring some examples and just say, so madi with daraba will be duriba. So if you see yadurribu means he is hitting. He is hitting, the action is not complete, he is hitting. And if you want to make it majhul, so if you pattern of yuf'alu, it will be yudrabu, yudrabu. So what is yudrabu means? Yudrabu means here we need to take the fa'il away. So he is hit. So it's turning into a passive sentence. Who is hitting? We don't know. But he or it is hit. Yashrabu will be, which means he is drinking. Yushrabu means it is drunk. It is drunk. So we translate as it is drunk. So yub'adu. What is ya'abudu? Sorry, ya'abudu, which is he worships, will be yu'abadu. Yu'badu. Yu'badu means it is worshipped. It is worshipped. So here he worships and it is worshipped. Yaqta'u, he is cutting, and yuqta'u means it is cut. So no matter which bab, if you see bab nasara, yansuru, daraba, yadribu, fataha, yaftahu, so we know that there is only one bab in majhul, which is fu'ila, yufu'alu. Any mudari' will have the same pattern. That's a good thing. It is easy in a way, but we just need to make sure that we translate it and we understand it in a proper way. So yabni, which is he builds or he is building. So what happened here? Bana yabni, and it will be bunya madi, and mudara will be yubna, yubna, because of the fatha, the vowel sign of ya. I mean the ya sound of is not produced. So what is yubna? It is built. Yubna, it is built. Yakwi, he irons. Or yukwa, it is ironed. So what are the most common one? Yalidu, yalidu means he gives birth. He gives birth. Yalidu. Walada, he gave birth. Yalidu, he gives birth. And what will be the majhud? So if we see, because the in mithal al-wawi, so when there is a waw, what happens? The waw is dropped. So walada, it will be yawlidu, is said as yalidu. But here, because this dhamma and waw are compatible, so we don't drop the waw. So it will be yuladu. Yuladu. Yuf'alu will be yuladu. So what is yuladu means? It is given birth. It is given birth. So he gives birth, yalidu, or it is given birth. So I think most of us, we recite Surah Al-Ikhlas, Qul Huwallahu Ahad, Allahu Samad, Lam Yalid, Walam Yulad. So what is here now, we can understand completely. So we know Lam, Harfu Nafin, Wajasbin, Wakalbin. So it changes the meaning in the past tense, and it will turn the mudara into majzum. So Lam Yalid, so he did not give birth. He did not, even though it's mudari. Here it means because of lam it becomes madhi. He did not give birth. Waw is wawul ataf. Lam yulad. So lam yulad is your majhul, which means he is not given birth. He did not give birth and he is not given birth. So that's how we'll understand that. And some more misals. Yajidu means he finds, and yujadu means it is found. It is found. Yas'alu, he asked. Yus'alu, it is asked. So now we need to understand that we have to recognize in majhul forms what is the naib fa'il. So we know there is no fa'il. The maf'ulun bihi becomes the naib fa'il, and we have to understand in mudari'. So we did in madi. So same exercise, we're going to repeat it in mudari'. So yas'aluhul mudarris. So the mudarris asked him. Asks him. So how do we make it majhul? It will be yus'alu. Yus'alu. Here naib fa'il is mustatir, because we are looking for huwa. In the huwa form it is mustatir. So yas'aluhumal mudarris. Yas'aluhumal mudarrisu. So how would you make it in majhul? It will be yus'alani. Yus'alani. So alif alif musanna, and noon is a sign of mafu. So it will be yus'alani. So here the fa'il, the naib fa'il, we don't say fa'il, it's naib fa'il, is alif musanna. Yas'aluhum means all the teacher asked all of them. So all of them were asked, and will be yus'aluna. Yus'aluna. So here, what is the naib fa'il? Naib fa'il is al-waw, and known as the sign of marfu. Yes, aluhumal abu. So the teacher asked, yes, aluhal abu. So teacher asked her. So she was asked, will be tus'alu. So what is the naib fa'il here in this? It is mustatir, because it is not attached. to the fa'al and it is taqdeeruhu here. Damir mustatir. So if you say yes alohumal mudarrisu a female, it will be tus'alani. Tus'alani. And here the naib fa'il is your alif. Alif musanna. Yes alohunnal abu. And all of those women were asked. I mean all the dad asked all of those females. So if you want to make it passive majhul, it will be yus'alna. Yus'alna. So here what is the naib fa'il? So noon, noon is the naib fa'il. So yes aluka anta. Yes aluka al mudarrisu. The teacher asked you. So if you want to say to you, you are being asked. You are asked, I say tus'alu. So again here it is damir mustatir. You know, five in your pocket, the damir mustatir in mudari'. And remember, yes alukum al mudarrisu will be tus'alani. Kuma is antuma, tus'alani, and the naib fa'il is alif musanna. And yes alukum al mudarrisu will be tus'aluna. Tus'aluna. And what is the naib fa'il? Here, wow is the naib fa'il. All of those, all of you men, you will be, you are asked. You are asked. So yes alukil abu. So tus'alina. So anti. So the dad asked you. Or say you were asked for the female. Itus alina. And what is the naib fa'il? Entus alina. So ya is the naib fa'il. So yes alukumal mudarrisu. The teacher asked you, both of you. Tus'alani. And again, naib fa'il, you need to be able to identify. Alif, alif musanna. Then we have yas'alu kunna al-abu tus'alna. So kunna, antunna will be tus'alna. And what is the naib fa'il here? So, noon is the naib fa'il. So we know it. And we know tus'alna and yus'alna will be mabni. We'll have the same pattern. So it's just that the vowel signs keep changing. So yes alunil mudarrisu will be us'alu. I am asked. It's a mustatir and it is taqdiruhu ana. And finally yes alunal mudarrisu will be nus'alu. So nus'alu here, the again the fa'il, naib fa'il is mustatir and it is taqdiruhu nahnu. So if you just go through this section, so it's be, how do we conjugate? If it is sala, yes alu will be su'ila, yus'alu. So yus'alu, yus'alani, yus'aluna, tus'alu, tus'alani, yus'alna, tus'alu, tus'alani, tus'aluna, tus'alina, tus'alani, tus'alna, us'alu, nus'alu. So that's the majhul. And with this practice and with this knowledge, what we're going to do is we're going to start our lesson number 3 from Madina book 3. It's a very interesting lesson. I hope you all enjoyed. So it says, Al-Mudarris, the teacher asks, Lima ta'akhartum ya ikhwan? So why are you late? So again, we're going to analyze everything. Ta'akhara, so see, ta and akhara, shadda, so we know it is form 5, 3 plus 2, form 5. So why ta'akhartum? Why are you late? Ya ikhwan, oh brothers. So he's asking the students, why are you late? So Zubair, says, لِأَنَّ الْمَطْعَمَ فُتِحَ الْيَوْمَ مُتَأَخِّرًا. So let's try and analyze this. لِأَنَّ, so we know إِنَّ أَنَّ كَأَنَّ لَيْتَ لَكِنَّ لَعَلَّ. It will have ism and khabar, and we'll see what is it here. So ismo إِنَّ, we know it is mansubun. So لِأَنَّ الْمَطْعَمَ. So مَطْعَمَ is your ismu. لِأَنَّ, because the restaurant. So now we need to bring the khabar. So what about the restaurant? فُتِحَ الْيَوْمَ. So it opened. فُتِحَ means it opened. Here, where is the naib fa'il? So naib fa'il is mustatir, taqdiruhu huwa yadullu ala mat'ama, because it opened. Al-yawma, al-yawma is your zarf, al-mansub. It opened today. In what condition? So here we see indefinite mansub noun. Here it is hal. What condition? It's mutaakhiran because the restaurant opened today late. Al-mudaris, mata futiha? When did it open? So you say mata means when did it open? So we don't know who opened it, but we're just asking about the mat'am, when did it open. So Zubair says, futiha as-sa'at as-sadisa. It opened at 6 o'clock. So what does the teacher say? Al-mudaris, wa mata yuftahu kulla yawmin. And when does it open? So when does it open? Kulla yawmin. So every day. So you know kulla comes with always mudaf and yawmin is mudaf ilayhi. So the Jabir, one of the students, says yuftahu. Yuftahu means it opens. It is opened. So you can say it opens or it is opened. As-sa'at as-sadisata illa ruban. So you say it is opened at 6:45. So 6 o'clock or 5:45. Illa except ruban means 1/4. So it is 15 minutes. So before 15 minutes before 6. It's 5:45. So al-mudarris says ijlisu waftahul kitaba. So we know ijlisu is amr, jalasa ijlisu, ijlisu, all of you. Waw represents antum. Mazumun bihazafi noon is alif alif wiqaya, waw ataf, and waftahu. So and open the book. Aina kitabuka ya Idris. Where is your book, ya Idris? Let's say Idris says, suriqa kitabi ya ustad. So suriqa, see, fu'ila. So what is this? Means stolen. Saraqa, yasriqu, is he stole. And suriqa means it is stolen. So what is stolen? Where are we looking for the naib file? Kitabu is your naib file. And ya mutakallim, because of ya mutakallim, it becomes kitabi. So here, mudaf ilayhi. So my books were stolen, O teacher, ya ustad. So mudaf says, suriqa kitabuka, your book stolen, mata wa aina. So again, suriqa. So if you say kitabu is naib file marfu, you can see the sign of dhamma. And here you don't see sign of dhamma because of ya. So, but we still know it's kitabu is a naib file. So suriqa kitabuka, your books are stolen, mata wa aina, where, when and where. So Idris says suriqal barihata. So it was stolen. So if you see vowel sign, it is mansub, it's giving detail, so it is zarf. So barihata means yesterday, last evening. Suriqal barihata min ghurfati wa ana ghaibun anha. Very nice sentence. So it was stolen yesterday evening from my room, min ghurfati. So one ghurfati here is your is a majrur wa huwa mudaf in ya mutakallim mudaf ilayhi wa ana ghaibun. So what wow is this? Is the same as this wow? No, this is wawul hal, because you got jumlatul ismiya coming. So ana mubtada ghaibun is your khabar, one word. So while I was absent from it, when I was away from it, you can say wasuriqat ma'ahu ashiya'u ukharu. So what do we see here? Why we have got tautanisi here? So what, where is the naib file? So this naib file, the fa'al changes according to the gender of the naib file. So here we're looking, what is the ma'a is your zarf, so it cannot be naib file. We're looking for marfu ashiya'u. So see, ashiya'u, it comes from shay'un, ashiya'u, things. And why it is suriqat, not suriqa ashiya'u? Because ashiya'u is you kul jama' mu'annas pattern, because it is ghair aqil, jama'u ghair aqil. And ukharu is coming as na. So along, and other things were stolen along with it, along with kitabu. Sa'ati. See, sa'ati wa hidai, my watch. So ashiya'u, this is actually a sa'atu plus ya mutakallim. It is, why it is sa'atu is because it is coming as a you can say badal. Wa hidai wa mu'azamu malabisi, and most of my clothes. So my watch, my shoes, hidai is my shoes, and most of my clothes. So this is awadaka Allahu minha. So this is a very nice dua. It's awada. See what form is this? See shadda on the ayn kalima is form 2. There's no ta there, so it is form 2. And ka is yamakulun bihi. And Allahu, that is the fa'il, Rasul Jalala. So may Allah join or unite it with you. Minha. Uridu al-an. We know arada, yuridu. So it be the fa'il. So it has an and master mu'awwal as the maf'ulun bihi. So I want now an as'alakum to ask you as'ala. We know it's not as'alu, it's as'ala. So uridu an as'alakum. As'ilatan fima darastum ams. Questions. So you know as'ilatan. Af'ilatun is a pattern. So that which. So this ma is ismu mausula. So I want to ask you all question that which fima darastum. So that you studied. So this is silatul coming. Darastum is a silatul mausul. Ams
means yesterday. So now you ask the questions. Fi ayyi shahrin wulida Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So in which, so fi harf jar ayyi sam majroor and it comes as mudaf, isn't it? So ayyi shahrin, in which month, wulida, see fu'ila, wulida, see, he was born. So now we're looking for the fa'il, naib fa'il. So it's naib fa'il here. Rasulu is your naib fa'il, wa huwa mudaf, and Allahi is your Rasul Jalala is your mudaf ilayhi. In which month was Muhammad Rasulullah, the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, was born? So Ahmad says wulida. So again he was born. So who? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So here it is mahzuf Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He was born fi shahri. So why it is single kasra here? Because it is turning itself into a mudaf. Fi shahri rabi'in. See, it is in the rabi'in al-awwali. So in the month of rabi'il awwali. So there has to be one other single kasra here. There is a type of error here. So in rabi'il awwal. So al-Madaris says, وَفِي أَيِّ سَنَةٍ وُلِدَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ يَا جَابِرِ. So in which year was he born? So here we need to pay some attention how to describe it. So Jabir says, مَا أَدْرِي. So I don't know. Dara yadri is to know. And he says, مَا أَدْرِي means I don't know. So if you notice here, Ma is used as mudara because it is a something which is temporarily or which is a small thing which he doesn't know. Al mudaris says, "Alam tadrusu hada." See, a is your harf for istifham, and again we know tadrusu is majzum bi hazafi noon. Tadrusu na will be the mudara marfu, and majzum is tadrusu bi hazafi noon. Did you not study this? Did you all not study this? So he says. So Jabir says, Bala. So if it is affirmation, you say, Bala. Darasnahu. We studied it. Walakinnani. So lakinna again, ismu, lakinna and khabar. So ismu in lakinna mansubin is ya mutakallim. So but I nasitu. I forgot. So Salmudra says, Man ya'rifu hada. Who knows this? Arafa ya'rifu. Who knows this? So Idris says, Wulida sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He was born. Aama, his ear. Sabaina wa khamsimiatin lil milad. So I say, so normally if you say 570 in classical Arabic, it is 70 and 500. Is how it is said. So if you remember that. So in the year of 570, sorry, so you translate. We could say in modern Arabic, khamsamiyatin wa sab'in lil milad. So lil milad means it's a normal calendar, which is like Christian era calendar. So that's the English calendar, you can say 570 AD, normally you say, or you say CE, which is better. Al-Mudaris, he say, هذا صحيح. This is right. في أي عام ولدت أنت يا إدريس. So now he's asking to Idris. So in which year were you born? ولدت. So again, ولدت. So we're looking for the فعل and نائب فاعل. فعل مجهول is ولد. And نائب فاعل is تا, which represents أنت. So this أنت again here is for your emphasis. In which year you were born? So Idris says, Wulittu, I was born. So nine file is two. I was born. Ami khamsatin wa thamanin wa thalathimiyatin wa alfi lil hijr. So here you're using the hijr calendar. So when you translate from the other side. You see, alfin is 1000, thalathimiyatin 300, thamanin is 80, and khamsatin 85. So 1385 Hijri, that's a Hijri calendar. Wulittu. So Al-Mudarris says, وَفِي أَيِّ آمٍ وُلِدْتَ أَنْتَ يَا أَحْمَدْ. See, we know what to, which vowel signs to put as we read along. So وُلِدْتُ آمَ سَبْعَةٍ وَسِتْ So now this is coming in the other calendar. Just to give you a good practice to how to use the different calendars. Lil Milad means the normal English calendar what we follow, which is CE or AD what we write. So if you want to translate, you translate from the left side here. So this a mi'atin, so alfin, so 1000. This a mi'atin, this is 900. Was it teen? 1967 CE. So I was born in that. So Al-Mudari says, Aina wulitta ya Ahmad. So where were you born? So now the question is Aina. So where were you born? So wulid is your fa'il majhul and ta is your naib fa'il, where you were born. Amma says, Wulittu, I was born. Fi Pakistana. So we know it is diptot. So it's Fi Pakistana. Al Mudaris says, Anta isn't Pakistani yun. So you, that means isn't then. Isn't means then. Pakistani yun. So we need to see what is this here. Ya with Shadda. What does it signifies? So this Ya with Shadda, when it comes, this is called Ya in Naspa. Ya un Naspa. Naspa means, here if you see, it is with Seen, which means Ya of establishing a relationship. Ya of establishing a relationship. So it's called, the noun is called a Mansoob with Seen. It's not with Mansoob, which we are doing Marfu, Mansoob, Majroor. Mansoob means to give you a detail. So to give further information. But here it is a establishing a relation. Naspa, Nisbat. What is a relationship? So that is what is the Ya gives. So if you take some examples, say Al Hind. So if you say Indian, say Hindiyun with Ya with Shadda and Dhamma, Dhammatain. And Pakistan Nun will be Pakistani Yun, Pakistani. There is no Pa. And Al Iraq will be a Iraqi Yun. So these are your regular Ya Nasba, which forms the your relationship. There are certain other irregular patterns which you can see is Akhun, which is brother. So if you want to say brotherly, so you say Akhawiyun, Akhawiyun. So there's Wow which comes and there's Ya Shadda to establishing a relationship. So like Abun will be Abawiyun, Nabiyun will be Nabawiyun, Mazida Nabawiyun, what you say. So this is your establishing this Ya of establishing relationship. So now he says, Anta isn't. So you are then Pakistaniyun. Isma'u ya ikhwan. So Isma'u is your fa'al amr for Antum. Wow represents Antum. Ya ikhwan, O brothers. Ashrah an qa'idatan nahwiyatan muhammadan. So I'm going to ashrahu is I'm going to I'll explain now. Qa'idatan, that's your mafulun bihi. Nahwiyatan, muhimmatan, so it's not number one, not number two, an important grammar rule. So I'm going to example. So what is the same thing what you've done before, so we're just going to face through this. Al-fa'lu imma mabniyun lil ma'lum wa imma mabniyun lil majhul. So we know this, a fa'l can be mabni ala ma'lum, where the fa'il is ma'lum, and mabni where the majhul il majhul, where the fa'il is not known. Amma al-mabniyu lil ma'lum fa mithlu qatala yaqtulu. So as for the fa'il which is ma'lum, mabni il ma'lum, fa is, you know, when no amma comes, the fa comes. For therefore the example is qatala yaqtulu wa imma al-mabniyu lil majhul. And as for majhul, fa mithlu qutila yuqtalu. So you know qatala yaqtulu will be qutila yaqtulu, he was killed and he is killed. Yuhzafu, see again it is majhul, yuhzafu, so it is dropped. So what is dropped? What is the naib fa'il? So fa'ilu. So this fa'ilu is a naib fa'il. The fa'il is dropped ma'al fa'al mabniyu lil majhul. So whenever this fa'al mabniyu lil majhul, in the majhul the fa'il is dropped. Wa yuhillu mafulun bihi, and it is made, the mafulun bihi is made mahallahu, in its position. And wa yusamma, and see samma, this is the form 2, yusamma. So when you see you should know is yusamma, and it is called yusamma naibu fa'ilin. So it's called naib fa'il. Wa huwa marfu'un, and it is marfu. So naib fa'il is also marfu. Naqul, we say qatala al-jundiyul jasusa. See, the soldier, qatala jundiyu is a soldier. So the soldier killed the jasus, the spy. So if you want to remove the fa'il and use mafulun bihi as naib fa'il, so we'll say qutilal jasusu. Qutilal jasusu. Yasma'un nasul azana biwuduhin. So the man, the men hear the azan. Biwuduhin is very, very clear. So very clearly, crisp and clear. Say. So how do we have to make it majhul? So you take away the file and make the mafulun bihi as naib file, and the yasma'u will be in the pattern of you follow. So yusma'ul azanu biwuduhin. The rest will remain the same. The naib file will be azanu. So this is where we stop our lesson. It's a long lesson about majhul, mudari'a, and mabni, madi. So inshallah we will continue this chapter, and we will continue with the exercises in our next class. Until then, remember the patterns and remember the concept. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.